Anyone can be a victim of human trafficking. A victim of human trafficking is a person who has been sexually exploited, subject to forced labor, or subject to the removal of internal organs or biomedical research. Human traffickers often trap people with promises of a good life or high income. These are usually done via employment, marriage, modeling, or tourism agencies, or by individuals. If you are offered a job, marriage, or education abroad, scrutinize the proposed contract and documents and check their validity. When you go abroad, acquire a visa matching your purpose of travel. What are the risks that can expose you to human trafficking? Absence of a visa matching your purpose of going abroad and residing there. Crossing the border with forged documents. Staying abroad longer than the duration of your visa. Trusting a person you don't know well with your passport. Being subjected to a work which is not covered by your employment contract. Restricting your freedom of movement and communication with other people. And other similar situations. If you or someone around you is exposed to these or similar situations, regardless of whether you are inside or outside the country, contact law enforcement agencies, as well as your embassy or consulate in your host country. Remember, you are not a criminal. If you are in Azerbaijan and have been subject to human trafficking or forced labor, or you have doubts about these, contact the hotline 152 of the Ministry of Internal Affairs Main Department on Combating Trafficking in Human Beings of the Republic of Azerbaijan.